Guys, welcome back to our channel. In this episode, we're doing a video review of the Nerf Modulus Mediator. The Mediator is a magazine-fed blaster in the Modulus series. The Mediator has two tactical rails, one on the top and one on the side. It is a pump-action blaster with slam fire enabled. Starting from the front, it has an end-strike attachment nozzle to which you can attach other barrels. Then, coming to the back, this is a priming grip to prime the blaster. Middle, back and front. As I said, it has single fire and slam fire. To insert a magazine into the Mediator, you pull back on the priming handle, insert the magazine and close it. It is comparable with all end-strike magazines. For example, this is the 18 round stick mag. There, it's compatible. They also have an unjamming button over here. So if your blaster is primed, you cannot prime it back, but you know that there is a jam in. You can press this unjamming button, which helps you to override that lock and open the blaster and clear out all the jams you have. Then there's an access door. Once again, you have to prime the blaster back and then open the access door, clear out any jams. You can either close it manually or you can shut the priming door. Blaster has two iron sights, one in the front, one in the back. The rear iron sight is a little bit inclined towards the top, so you have to tilt the blaster to get both of them aligned. And coming down to the grip is ergonomic, smooth and can fit hands of all ages. Coming to the rear, this blaster has an end-strike stock attachment point. You can attach stocks like that. It's compatible with all end-strike stocks. Let's move into the firing demo. Single fire. Now slam fire. Retails for about $19.99 or 1,400 rupees. Thank you all for watching this video. Please like and subscribe.